Wei, you okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, it's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lunyun looking after it. If we boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
What do you think of Chiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship? Wouldn't really work.
Ah! Sure it could. Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jackie.
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
Why?
Come and get me! There's more of them!
Let's go! Lady Lanyard, hold your...
Wait, don't take that out!
There's more of them! There's more of them!
Hey guys, follow the battle power!
Whoa!
Hang on, I'll go get the watches. Wait, we got him. Damn, that was crazy, man. We did it, holy shit, we did it. Check it out, it's raining Cambria.
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
What? What do you mean cheap?
Jackie, he's a fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Tylo, the cops drive.
Wait, drive.
Whoa.
I think that's it.
Yeah, they're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. These cops suck!
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, poor guy. But he has friends in high places.
Hey, he's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know.
So where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take you from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, wait. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. I finally hit the big time. How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun On Yi never pay full price.
Hey! Import Mobile.
有咩幫手啊? You gonna pick one or what? What? I'm not good enough for you?
A brand new chocolate bar made with 70% pure chocolate and 100% wow appeal. Now available in all good retailers or a supermarket near you. Huge chocolate, probably the best chocolate you'll ever taste.
What's up?
Hey, you're Song Yi, right? I was racing earlier, and I would have won. But this guy, Tommy Han Lan, he cheated. Ran me off the road at the last minute. Can you teach him a lesson? Keep him from doing it again?
Yeah, sure.
He's not far. Wreck his car. That'll teach him.
Hey, Wei, check out what I got. Man, that's my dream car. Ah, you crash this one? Come see me again. I'll get you another one in less than 24 hours. Hey, Wei, check out what I got. Those are some nice wheels. 啊，多谢你关照啊 ！Remember, you pull over, never have a
stabbing your gunshot victims lately?
Oh. 你條撚樣，搞到你為啦！